This is going to be the final round of the timed race regulation, and it will start with Bermuda Swirl and Lava Island. Bermuda Swirl, if she can get this victory here, she will clinch the regulation championship in this year's timed race and will go up to 9-2-1. Lava Island has put himself in a hole. He needs his win right here, or else he has no shot to make the playoffs. But if he does win this game, he's got to have some other things go his way as well. What needs to happen is he needs to win this game, and he'll need losses by Circus, Lemon Yellow, and Water Swirl in this round. And also, he'll need a tie by Lava Red or Islands. Now, all those things I just mentioned, one of those things don't need to happen for Lava Island to make it. He'll need at least three of those four things to happen for Lava Island to make the playoffs, and of course he'll need to win as well. But playing against this marble who is trying to get the one seed for the timed race playoffs is going to be hard for him. Lava Island does have the advantage in this game, so that's going to help. But anyway, let's see what happens in this game right now. Alright, let's begin this timed race game up. Bermuda Swirl will go first, and not what we've seen from Bermuda Swirl in this tournament. It's a 41. Horrible first try for her, and that's going to give Lava Island a chance right here, who is desperate for a victory. And he gets a 36 right there, so Lava Island wins the first try by 5, and now Bermuda Swirl in the second try. Man, this is a sloppy game for her. We have not seen much of that from her in this timed race. This is her worst game of the tournament, for sure. A 79 in the game. And now Lava Island, easily going to win a 34 in the second try. He wins 79-70, and his playoff chances are still alive. Now, we'll see if this game right here was his final game of the timed race. We don't know that yet. Now, as I said in the introduction part of this video, Lava Island needs three of these four things to happen, at the very least. He needs losses by Circus, Lemon Yellow, and Water Swirl, and also a tie by Lava Red and Islands. Now, that could definitely happen. I'm not really sure about the tie, but we could definitely see Circus, Lemon Yellow, and Water Swirl all go down in this round. Water Swirl plays tomorrow against Water Blue, so I guess Lava Island is rooting for Water Blue. And today we have Lava Red and Islands playing. I guess he's hoping that one will end as a tie. And Circus is playing against Icy Blue. He'll be an Icy Blue fan in that game, and he's going to be a fan of Land when he plays Lemon Yellow. But anyway, I will see y'all later for some more games coming up.